At first, the universe was empty, and nothing but stillness filled the air. Then suddenly, a voice says, "Ah!" and a beautiful stream of light appears across the blank and quiet universe. Floating energies slowly begin to creep towards the stream of light. These energies slowly form into planetary eggshells waiting to hatch, floating side by side. Mysterious warmth seeps in from nowhere, and it is the presence of the sunbird, Goldenice, ruler of the northern hemisphere. Her wings are light and glowing. The sunbird slowly floats through the planetary eggshells, and each one hatches a beautiful raven and a beautiful dove.
Many blooming trees, dreams full of fruit, three-legged animals, furry and slick, nibbling on the sunny side of your mind. Elbow flood coming from 360 degrees. Everybody free, like you can't foresee.
Then, like a disco ball in the sky, a silver glow appears. It is the moon bird. Silvera, slowly dazzling the universe with her sparkling, mysterious energy. Her wings are heavy yet light, her flight magnetic and mysterious.
Everybody free, like you can't foresee. Many, many babies armed to the teeth. Arms full of useful tips, how to raise them. Monkey has a knack for death and he praises them. 80 kids drowning in cash, laughing. Everybody free, like you can't foresee. Many, many blooming trees, dreams full of fruit. Three-legged animals, furry and slick, nibbling on the sunny side of your mind. Elbow flood coming from 360 degrees.
Next, we see a violet shine sparkle from nowhere, and the sound of a match striking is heard. It is the Venus bird, Loom, her wings light and sharp, her light piercing and hypnotic. The sound of steel rubbing against steel is heard. is the heavy and burdensome energy of the Saturnian bird, Ledgar, ruler of the southern hemisphere, who heavily drips into orbit, his wings rusty and rough, his energy threatening, and all birds floating in the universe shake with fear of him. Against their wishes, the ravens and doves magnetically stick to both of Ledgar's wings. They tremble in fear. All birds fly away, and Loom is the only one who is not afraid, and she hovers in the center of the universe, eagerly waiting for something to do. Loom discovers that her light is meant to bring life and unity to all birds. Excited about her newfound purpose, Loom has a very powerful source of light, and she begins to discover her power. Excited to share her energy, she summons the ravens and the doves, and she unifies them into a perfect glowing pentagram that beams in the universe. The ravens and the doves are annoyed with Loom summoning them, because they are afraid of Ledgar discovering they have left his control. Loom tells the ravens and the doves that there is nothing to fear, and that we are all birds of light. But the ravens and the doves say no to Loom and reject her. Doves furiously fly away from Loom, returning to their dark master Ledgar, and she hovers sad and alone in the center of the universe. Loom is visited by Goldenice, and she consoles Loom and tells her not to be sad, and gives her a glowing gift. It is a glorious beacon of light. Loom proudly holds this light. This light doubles the natural source of light Loom already possesses, and it enlightens the entire universe. Loom, but is quickly replaced by the heavy and dark Ledgar, who is jealous of Loom's newfound light, and he summons the ravens and the doves to attack her for her light. Viciously attacked from all angles, the ravens furiously pushing and pulling Loom, trying to snatch away her light. Ledgar hovers around, watching the chaos he created, quietly laughing to himself. Ledgar hovers around, watching the chaos he created, quietly laughing to himself. The ravens and the doves continuously attack Loom, trapping her into the center of the universe, relentlessly boxing her into darkness. Loom holds on for dear light, bracing herself for this epic test of will and strength.